We interrupt your regularly scheduled program for a special report from our news correspondent, Kermit the Frog.
Hi-ho. This is Kermit the Frog, and I'm hiding in the tree here in hopes of catching a glimpse of that jolly old fellow in red, Santa Claus. Now, it has been rumored that every year Mr. Claus comes down the chimney and leaves toys for good girls and boys, you know? But so far, very few have actually seen him do it. So now, for the very first time on television... What's that? I'm told that there's something happening over at the fireplace, so let's get our cameras over there. This may be it. We may be able to see Santa Claus coming down the chimney. You see that? Look at that. Black boots. Santa Claus is known to wear black boots.
Oh!
Did you hear that? It sounded like ho, ho, ho to me. Now, Santa Claus says ho, 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 so that must be him. Here he comes.
Whoa!
He's coming out of the chimney. Wait a second. That's not Santa Claus. Kermit the Frog of Sesame Street News, would you mind telling me, sir, who are you?
Oh, name's Sweep. C-Sweep. Chimney cleaner at your service.
What were you doing in the chimney?
Why, cleaning it, of course. That's my job. Gotta keep those chimneys clean. Don't want things getting stuck up there causing a fire. Only safe chimneys are clean chimney, I always say.
What are you doing here now?
Well, I got a call. There was something stuck up this chimney. Came to have a little look-see. Oh, there's something stuck up there, all right. But I'll get it with a few taps from my handy brush here.
Oh, well, would you please hurry? Because we're waiting for somebody very important to come down the chimney.
Oh, nothing's going up or down that chimney till I get it cleaned out.
Well, we'll do it then.
Oh, all right, all right. Don't get your flippers flustered.
Uh-huh.
Just give it a couple of whacks here. Ooh-hoo! Yee-hoo! Yee-hoo! There. Oh, that ought to do it. Oh, look out. Yee-hoo! Here he comes.
What happened?
It's him. He's here. It's Santa Claus.
Well, I don't care who he is. He can't go round clogging up people's chimney. Wait a minute. Did you say Santa Claus?
Mm-hmm. That's right.
You mean the Santa Claus what brings gifts to good girls and boys?
Yes.
That's Santa Claus.
That's Santa Claus. Now, if you'll just excuse me, Mr. Claus, Kermit the Frog of Sesame Street News, can I have a word with you?
So you're Santa Claus, eh?
Oh, yes, I am.
Well, tell me, if you're Santa Claus, would you tell me one thing?
What's that?
Oh, could I have a new bike? I really want a new bike, and I've been good all year, honest.
Listen, can you do that later? Because I have to talk to Santa Claus.
Oh, and what do you want Santa to bring you, little frog?
Nothing. Oh. I mean, I just want to ask you a couple of questions.
Tell Santa all about it.
No, you don't understand. This is Kermit the Frog returning you to your regularly scheduled program.
Yes.
And a pair of mittens.
Oh,
and some books.